Physics plays a key role in the medical field in a number of areas. A lot of the imaging and therapy technologies that have been developed over the last 100 years are essentially physics-based processes. So if we think of imaging and therapy, physicists have played a key role. Think of MRI imaging, think of CT imaging, think of linear accelerator design. Physicists and engineers have been central to that development. The graduate program in medical physics here at the UBC Okanagan is a joint collaboration between the Cancer Agency here in Kelowna and UBC Okanagan.
Well, I think one of the strengths of this program is that we're a smaller program, both at the university and here at the Cancer Center. So that affords unique opportunities to link with other groups. Sometimes it's harder to break out in a really large program, but the program here at UBCO is also linked with programs across the province. So it's kind of the best of both worlds. You get to be involved in a small program, but all the benefits that are afforded you by a larger academic environment.
One of the things that makes this a really unique program is we have a lot of collaboration between not only the Cancer Agency, but also between researchers in engineering, in computer science, in math, and in statistics. Our Cancer Center also has some unique aspects in terms of its research strengths. For example, the brachytherapy program is, I'd say, not only nationally, but internationally renowned for its innovation.
If I was a student, I'd certainly be excited to be able to live in the sunny Okanagan. The program itself, it'll have 3 full-time faculty. In addition, there's a number of adjunct professors here that are just itching to do exciting research.
It's one of the few directly physics-related programs that actually ends up turning into a job somewhere that has physics in the title, so that's really exciting. And then at the same time, it's in the medical field, which is always advancing science as a whole.
We're really excited about our medical physics program. We have a collection of dedicated and keen researchers in not only medical physics, but also in radiation oncology, in mathematics, in statistics, in computer science, and in engineering, all working together to solve some of the biggest problems facing us in radiation therapy. The outcomes of our research will ultimately transform the way that radiation therapy is delivered. This, in turn, will ultimately lead to better treatments for patients and improving the efficacy of radiation therapy while at the same time reducing the side effects that they experience when they go through the process.